My name is Jannie Hoenders. I'm a member on the board of this Wooden Shoe Museum, International Wooden Shoe Museum, Gebroeder Zwietsers. Altogether, probably we have around 2,400 pairs of wooden shoes. These are the wooden shoes from Holland. It was in the early days, I think, quite usual that they decorated it like that, with their first initials, JVDW, Jan van der Wiel or something like that. You see here iron underneath, and this is because of ice fishing. The black ones, they look like shoes. Afghanistan, Japan, all French. Here are the wooden shoes made by the wooden shoemakers nowadays. The last wooden shoemaker was called Zwietsers, and he was sick and he didn't have any children, so they started, he had a collection of 600 wooden shoes, and that's the reason people in the village started to collect money to start this museum. So you see nowadays they still do a lot with wooden shoes. It's not old-fashioned at all. My grandson of 5 years old, he has wooden shoes and he loves it.
Lekker, 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 lekker!